And a gas leak forces a Washington Township business to evacuate this afternoon. We first brought this to you as breaking news on 5 on 2 on WDTN. Love Cakes on Far Hills Avenue was evacuated around 4:15 after reporting a strong smell of gas. Officials say the leak started at the nearby Shell gas station. They say roughly 15 gallons of fuel spilled into a nearby drain 30 minutes before. That leak is now contained.